them. No, that's the first one. I'm talking about the second one. I'm talking about Wild in the Streets. We were asked, this is some punk rock Southern California history. There'll be some more of this later on in the set. Anyways, we were asked by one of the big wigs at a record label called A&M, which would be the Dickies, because IRS was also part of A&M, would be the Go-Go's, and some of our favorite music people, Peter Frampton.
The weirdos!
The Dickies. Where did his eye go? I don't know. Yeah, that's litter. Anyways, we were asked to be on A&M Records, and we were like just beyond excited. And then the guy who asked us to be on the label had to go to the people that work at the label, and they were all like, are you fucking kidding? Are you serious? You want the Circle Jerks to be on a roster as great as, like I said, Peter Frampton, Super Tramp. Everybody's digging on Super Tramp. Yeah, I can see it, I can hear it, I can feel it. A&M said, no, go elsewhere. So he went to Miles Copeland, who owned IRS. And IRS said, they're not good enough to be on a roster with the Cramps and the Go-Go's. And like, one more time, there's the door. Don't let it hit you in the ass on the way out. So his last effort was with a company that was attached to IRS called Faulty Products. And we were excited about Faulty Products because that meant we would be in a roster with the Dead Kennedys, the Anti-Nowhere League, the Fall. They're happening. And so we are out promoting Group Sex, which we've always done, but this is the what, 42nd anniversary of Group Sex, not the 40th, and 43rd, okay. Yeah, I'm terrible with my math. And then we're also promoting Wild in the Streets. And the majority of the songs we're going to be playing tonight, for your listening pleasure, will be off of those two albums, our first two albums. In the meantime, I'd like to introduce you to, he makes this all possible. We bow down to his bass prowess. That's the incredible Xander Schloss. Of course, you know Greg. And I'm Keith, and this is our new favorite drummer, the Joey C. We're the Circle Jerks.